I think that was the worst moment. I raised my hands to my ears without thinking. And the one of me was still there. I know what people mean when they say they feel as if they're floating.